Did you know in Ash vs. Evil Dead? When Ash walks through the halls of his high school, he mentions that this is where he met his first Linda. And this serves as a joke since Linda was played by three different actresses in the films.